my skin was getting tight and swollen and a bit itchy. I remember rubbing my hands and rubbing my feet, and I was just constantly itching my neck.
Jenny Matamoros took to Facebook with this photo showing the shocking skin rash she got Friday night just hours after returning home from a barbecue.
It can't be something I ate because we haven't eaten in hours. And so that's when I wondered, I wonder if anybody else in the area is feeling the same thing.
Overwhelmed by the dozens of comments she got, several people who live near her Rancho Cordova neighborhood of Stone Creek sharing these photos with similar reactions.
I was burning, itching, scratching, blisters all over my face, all over my chest, all over my neck.
Tamara Steinhoff said she went for a walk Friday. When she came back to work,
I started burning, feeling like I was itching, my throat was starting to close, felt like my tongue was swollen, I couldn't breathe.
With grass fires popping up in that area over the last few weeks, many wondered if poison oak could be a cause.
Poison oak can travel through the air. The allergens are so strong that that's enough exposure to create an allergic response.
Dermatologist Dr. Emmanuel Mavarakis says poison oak reactions typically happen 24 to 48 hours after exposure.
Absolutely, if somebody's close to a fire, if somebody's in contact with poison oak, it's absolutely a possibility then.
But Metro Fire says their crews have not been affected.
None of our firefighters have experienced any kind of rash as being described by some of the people in the neighborhoods.
Yet Steinhoff's doctor gave her these meds.
He gave me prednisone, and in the parentheses, the prednisone actually says reaction to poison oak.
A mysterious rash of rashes, making many question what's in the air.
So I thought I was the only one, and I was kind of, you know, glad to see that there was other people. That way that maybe we can figure out what it is and it's not just a fluke.